I can make my first. Like a baseball star. Your gamer tag, game tag. Okay.
come near me, you're as good as dead.
Fucking.
You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. The way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. But look around. Might as well be true. Rule of law is dead and gone. There ain't nobody protecting us anymore, so we gotta do it ourselves. Only thing that matters is staying alive and staying fed. Now, I got a few things for sale if you're interested. Ammo, gear, useful stuff in times like these. And if you got any animal skins, I'll pay good money for them. Saves me time from going out myself. World's a dangerous place now. If you see any of those fucking Peggies, you put them down without a second thought.
I really just want to get these couple of skins that I'm supposed to get and move on. I'm really tired of fucking... That's so stupid. Upsetting. Want me to fucking hunt these wild animals that aren't even around here.
Watch out!
one of those stupid scenarios in the game where the animal just play. Get that. Running the fuck away, you guys. Can't even keep up with... Lost the animals. Play Fortnite later? Yeah, I'll be down. Be down here. I just think God of War is going to be really good.
Too.
thought of 7? Oh, yeah. I'm not friends list if you pull them up like that.
Finding this stuff? It would have taken me months. Faith's angels might as well be walking corpses. Too far gone to bring back once you get that much bliss in you. But with this stuff, we might be able to just herd them out of the way. Once it's ready, do you think you can give it a field test? I'm positive it'll work, like 95% positive, but we still need to make sure.
That was hard.